Everyone has been debating whether or not they should have called a holding on this play in the Super Bowl because they hadn't thrown a holding flag all game, so both the defenders and receivers started rubbing and tugging each other and getting away with it in the second half. But all I know is that if you're going to call a ticky-tack holding in the biggest moment, then you also got to call this a face mask on the Jalen Hurts fumble.